Tonight at 6, the new parking garage towering above Columbia Skyline brings a heap of debt and hundreds of empty spaces.
We committed $16 million to a garage that is going to lose money for some time.
Our investigation reveals the city disregarded its own study, recommending the garage be less than half its size.
I don't think that garage has 700 spaces
in it. It has 700.
Who made the decision to build such a large garage, and why? Watch this targeted investigation tonight on KOMU 8 News at 6.